Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Sanappa. So this video we are going to discuss something called invert connector. Okay, so invert connector. So what is invert connector? What is the purpose we are using in this PLC? Okay, so today we will see in this video. So when we are making PLC programming, NONC from input or output is very important. Okay, so we are using NONC contacts. Okay, when we are using ladder logic, normally open, normally close contacts. Okay, but when we are making in function block, so for NC it is called invert connector. Okay, for NC, when we need NC of some input, we need to use invert connection. Okay, so normally how you use invert connection, we use not gate or something. Okay, so now we see, now I have one input. Okay, so I want to use this input in invert connection, like we'll take two more input. Okay, one more input, example, okay, so this is one small logic. Okay, I don't want to get the output energized when the both input is available. That case, what we will do normally, okay, we'll use not gate. Okay, now we'll use this. So when I'm getting first input, you'll get output, but when the second input is enabled, there is no output. Okay, so now we have used NC input NC. Okay, so instead of using this NOT, simply on the block unblock itself, there is a option called invert connector. Okay, so when you select that one, the NOT gate is added in that particular terminal. Okay, so we can connect directly. Now you can see we have avoided the NOT gate. Now we are used NC contact of the input 2. Okay, so now the interlock has provided. Okay, when both input is available, will not get output. Only when the input is 1 is available, so we will get output. So in function block, when you are using NONC, it's something different. Okay, so this would be very useful to avoid using many blocks. Okay, so we can avoid using many unnecessary blocks. Okay, so I hope this would be helpful for you when you are making your PLC programming. Okay, so this is a small information. I have posted some other programs also in my previous videos. Okay, if really you are interested, please do watch and support and subscribe. Okay, so one more information, those people who are from Tamil Nadu, so if they want to check the information in Tamil, I have another channel. Okay, so kindly follow that video, follow that channel and subscribe. Okay, so I will share that link in description. Okay, thank you, bye.